world. Welcome to Alter Ego Language Studio. Now, this video is going to be so interesting and useful as well. Because at the moment, social media, comment, use English words and phrases. Ready? Well, count for yourself, so let's get started. Number one, make phrase second. $1 million smile. Kaurhari lassa de hina vakti yana kenek ta api godak kalari comment karani na smile, beautiful smile vage deva. Et eva venu ito glanda me phrase second use karana pula. Oh, that $1 million smile. Number two, stunning, beauties, angelic, stupendous. Main vachana same tika oglanta ek pari kiyala denna man kiyuwa, because all of these have almost the same meaning. First one is stunning. Then main word deka api godak kalari comments wala dakina word deka meke theruma thamai extremely attractive. Ehema naththam atishaya aakarshaniya kiyana eka. Ithin kawara hari ehema kenekta ehema naththam ehema deekata oglanta pulan stunning kiyala comment karanna. එවගේම ඔයගලට stunning කියන word එකක් use කරන්න පුළුවන් මේ දෙකෙම තේරුම එකයි. And you can use stunning at for a person or a thing, no problem at all. Beautiful කියලා කියන්නේ comments වල ටිකක් overuse වෙන word එකක්. ඉතින් ඒ වෙනුවට stylish විදිහට ඔයගලන්ට beauties කියලා comment කරන්න පුළුවන්. කොටක් ලස්සන ඒ වගේම අහිංසක කරුණාවන්තයි compliment එකක් විදියට ගලන්ද මේ angelic කියන word එක use කරන්න පුළුවන්. stupendous කියන එක සිංහලෙන් ගත්තොත් තියෙන අතිවිශිෂ්ටයි වගේ අදහස්. So you can use this to comment on anything which is extremely impressive.
Number 3, down to earth. මේක තේරුම තමයි හරිම simple, open minded, සහ කිසිදු මවාපෑමක් නැති කියන එක. ඉතින් කරා යන්න ඒ වගේ කෙනෙක්ට කමෙන්ට් කරන්න ඔයගලන්ට මේක යූස් කරන්න පුළුවන්. Number 4, towards adults. Oddly adorable කියන එකේ short form එක තමයි towards adults කියලා කියන්නේ. සිංහලෙන් ගන්නවා නම් එකෙම ලස්සනයි, එකෙම කියුට් කියලා කියන්නේ, අන්න ඒ වගේ අදහස. Number 5, klutz. Now klutz is a person who is extremely clumsy. Number six, fantabulous. Now this is a really really creative word, and it's made by adding fantastic and fabulous together. It's fantabulous. Number 7, hungry. Now all the girls are hungry all the time.
Hungry සහ angry එකතු වෙලා තමයි hangry හැදිලා තියෙන්නේ.
Number 8, YOLO. Now this is an acronym. There are so... Wait, what's an acronym? Well, acronym is a word which is made out of taking the first letter of several words, like YOLO. Now YOLO is one of my favorite acronyms, which means you only live once.
Then me YOLO eva game hungry kiyana words dekama godak welawata comments walata wadiya tag ekak widihata tamai social media wala godak welawata use wenne.
Number 9, sassy.
Sassy kiyanne ingreesi bhashawa adjective ekak. E wage mege theruma tamai sajeevi hema naththam jeeven pirunu kiyana ek.
Last one, number 10, jazzy.
Social media will use karan pulan tawat word ekak tamai jazzy. Meke theruma jeetu kar kiyana eka.
Thank you so much for watching my video, and I hope you learned some new words today. And if you want to learn more, you can visit the website coolestwords.com, and I have added the link down in the description. Keep using new words to comment on your friends, and if they do not know the meaning, they will simply Google it, and at the end of the day they will learn some new words. So let's learn English together. Don't forget the Hindi lesson on this Wednesday. See you on next Sunday. Thank you so much. Bye bye.
Look forward for more videos, and like, comment, share and subscribe. blessed.